On Explore Tulsa, we had the chance to meet all kinds of people. Many are business owners that see a way to turn just about anything into success.
And for Britt Wasson, what many saw as useless, Britt saw as a way to spin straw into gold.
A good friend of ours owns an auction house, and he was telling us that an auction was coming up with some bottling equipment, and they weren't getting a lot of interest. And so we decided to kind of go take a look at it, and maybe we could get it running and flip it. And so really didn't plan on doing it as a full-scale business, but thought we could get it up and running and make it, at least operational, and then sell it for a profit. And kind of ended up, after talking to everybody about how to do it, we had learned kind of how to do it, so we decided to expand and do it ourselves. Always have been, yeah. Opened my first store at 17, baseball card shop in Colorado Springs called Bubba's All-Star Cards and Sports Emporium. We do private label bottled water, so everything we do is custom. So we bottle for casinos and hotels and car dealerships and weddings and birthday parties. And so we do, everything we do is just custom, whatever they'd like to have. Filtration, the first part of it is making sure that you have very, very good filtration system. So ours is outstanding. We run under 10 microns. We've got our last yearly had us at conductivity in the fours, which is spectacularly good for a single pass RO system. So once you have good water, then you get business, like we talked about, the water snob business. People like, like good quality water, and our water is very, very good. A lot of the stuff we do is custom, so the perception is it's going to be difficult. So we always want to make that easy. Someone goes, how do I do this? And so it's nice to just go, just send us a logo, and that's it. We'll send you a proof, and then you can say, oh, well, I want an address on it, or I want my phone number on it. And so, okay, we'll make that change. And so really in just a couple different emails back and forth, their product is ready to go if they're ready to go. We get bottles on a pallet, almost 5,000 bottles per pallet, and then we have to get them in a single file. So the first part is the Simplimatic combiner. So it has to get them into single file. Then we have to lower them down to the filling level. So that's a lowerator, and it comes around the corner and goes through the filler, the capper, it gets date stamped, curls around, goes through the labeler. We run at 173 bottles a minute most of the time. After the labeler, it goes into the drop packer. So it gets put into cases, into the drop packer, and then shrink wrapped, and then stacked and cased and wrapped on the pallets and delivered by our guys or by a truck company if it's out of state. We've had a lot of employees over the years that maybe worked for us in college that have gone on to become lawyers and CPAs, and so that's really nice. We get a lot of really good quality people that we've been able to employ through the years, and we've had quite a few people that have been with us a long time. So really, that's the biggest part is having people, good people that can do their work and enjoy what they're doing and enjoy the people they work with. So we try to have that across the board. So I've got really good people.